Hello, everyone. Well, this is Eliana, Gilad, the founder of Voices of Eden, Ancient Healing and Transformational Music, the author of the upcoming Miriam's Secret, Revealing the Ancient Wisdom of Feminine Leadership. And welcome to Wisdom Wednesdays. This installment is a real, real fun one. It's spontaneous, really spontaneous, and I'm delighted to have with me in the natural, spontaneous studio here, Miranda Rondeau, who is a very talented, plugged-in, beautiful singer and drummer. And we had a wonderful recording session beforehand, and I went to upload it, and suddenly it wasn't there. So, welcome back.
It's good to be here.
Kind of, it's like deja vu.
Exactly.
And so, the subject of this week's Wisdom Wednesday installment is spontaneity, and how spontaneity can help you to, let's say, bridge the gap. Okay. You know, bridge the gap. That's actually where I'm best. I love it. Bridging the gap between one world and the next. How would you describe this?
Spontaneity. Spontaneity. Creating in the moment, being present. Creating from a place of no mind and a surrender.
And let's take the focus of safety and spontaneity and aliveness.
Take the safety
and the safeness mm-hmm. of spontaneity.